With MemberPress, you can create and manage your site's coupons with just a few simple steps. So let's get started. I'm going to go into MemberPress and click Coupons. The first thing you'll notice is the Add New button, which allows you to quickly add a new coupon. The settings here list all of your coupons under All and any coupons that may be in the trash. You can click these to toggle the different coupons that are visible under these criteria. MemberPress currently only has one bulk action that can be applied to your coupons, and that's Move to Trash. To bulk delete coupons, select Move to Trash here, and select which coupons you'd like to delete. You can either click this button to select all coupons, or you can be selective about which coupons you'd like to delete and click Apply to remove them. You can also delete any coupon by hovering over its coupon code and clicking the Trash link here. Selecting the Edit link will allow you to simply edit any coupon that you have, or you can click the coupon code and get to the same edit page. MemberPress will also show you information based on what you have enabled in your screen options. Click the dropdown, and here simply toggle any of these options to show or hide different pieces of information, such as when a coupon expires. You can also select the number of items you would like to view per page. This comes in handy if you have a lot of coupons that you'd like to see without having to scroll through various pages to view them all. Now, let me go over these options that you see here. You have Created, which is when the coupon was created. Discount, which shows you what the discount is for the coupon. Mode indicates the type of discount applied. You have three options. None refers to the standard option. This simply applies the discount to the amount of the charge or subscription. First payment allows you to set a different discount on the first payment than the following payments in a recurring subscription. For example, 5% off the first payment, then 15% for the rest. If this value is set for a non-recurring payment, then the first payment discount will take precedence over the coupon's main discount. Thirdly, trial override will let you add a custom trial period to your coupon. Next, you'll see when the coupon starts, when it expires, usage count, which shows how many people have used it, and what memberships these coupons apply to. The last thing I'll show you is the Search Coupons feature. If you have a lot of coupons, this can be handy to search based on their coupon code. Simply search for the code here and click Search to see the results. And just like that, managing your coupons in MemberPress is quick and easy.